हेलो स्टूडेंट, फॉर डिजाइनिंग अ वेब पेज एचटीएमएल फाइव इंक्लूड्स डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एज वेल एज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फीचर्स एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस फीचर्स वी कैन प्रेजेंट आवर आइडिया बाय इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट वेज. दिस इज सिंपल एचटीएमएल पेज. मीन्स व्हेनेवर यू आर क्रिएटिंग अ वेब पेज एंड आफ्टर क्रिएटिंग अ वेब पेज व्हेन यू एग्जीक्यूट दैट वेब पेज बाय यूजिंग वेब ब्राउजर. So we can display single web page through the single window. Means at a time, through single window, we can show only one web page which is created by the user. But if you want to display number of web pages on the same window at the same time, so such type of facility we can't give by using basic HTML. See, I'm showing what is the exact meaning of how to insert number of web pages. See, when you open a Google page, so through the Google page, through the web browser, we can show single web page on a single window. But whenever you open a Yahoo page, so their number of partitions are there. See, their number of partitions are there. And these different partitions are there, different sections are there, which is used for inserting different web pages on a same window. So when I compare the two web pages, so through this window, we can show only one web page at a time. But through this window, we can show number of web pages on a same window at the same time. This is a major difference between the two pages. So for adding number of web pages on the same window, there is one technology introduced by the HTML5. This is nothing but inline frames. So inline frame, this is used for inserting number of web pages on a same window. So for inserting that number of web pages on a same window, this one tag is introduced by the HTML5. This is nothing but iframe. Iframe tag is always come with the pair. Opening iframe tag and the closing iframe tag. We can add number of iframe tag on a same notepad file. If you want to add one web page, so you have to use iframe tag only one time. If you want to add two or three web pages on a same window, so we can add iframe tag two or three times. Inline frame are often used in online advertising where the contents of the iframe is an advertisement from an external party. Now there are some attributes are there which always come with the iframe tag. They are nothing but first is the SRC. SRC specifies the address of the document to embed in the iframe. Means whenever you are adding number of web pages on the same window, so that time you have to give URL or path of that number of different web pages. For giving that URL or address of the web pages, we required one attribute of the iframe tag. This is nothing but SRC. Next is the height. Height specifies the height of an iframe. Next is the width. Width specifies the width of the iframe. Next is the name. Each and every tag having one for specification purpose, for identification purpose, one attribute. This is nothing but name. So name specifies name of an iframe, which is used for identification purpose. Next is the SRC DOM. This attribute specifies the HTML content of the page to show in the frame. Now I'm showing you how to insert number of web pages on a same window by using inline frame concept. For adding number of web pages, first step is there. You have to first create inner web pages. which you want to display on a base window. So I already create one web page. Name of my web page is a my demo. I'm showing or I'm inserting that web page on a another page. So see, this is my demo web page. Here I change the background color as a black color and text color as a white color. I'm showing the coding. See, here for changing the background color, I use a BG color attribute of the body tag. For changing the text color, I use a text attribute of the body tag. If you want to display your text with the largest effect, so the heading text are there from H1 to S6. H1 is giving you largest effect. This is a basic structure. So by using different basic tags, you can design your basic HTML web page. Now next step is there, you have to create the main web page where you want to add this my demo page, yeah, your web page, whichever you saved with any name. So you have to add this web page, which is designed by you, on that base or main web page. For that purpose, first open a notepad file. Okay, I'm showing you code by using the notepad file and showing the output to the web browser, Google Chrome. You can use any browser. So for changing the background color, I use your aqua, your BG color attribute of the body. I given your aqua color. You can choose any color. It's your choice. Next is the iframe. Means for adding the web page in a particular area or particular position, we are using the iframe tag, which is introduced by the HTML5. So iframe tag having number of attributes. They are nothing but width equal to 300, it's your choice. Then height equal to 250. Now next important attribute of the iframe tag, this is nothing but src. SRC equal to, now here you have to give URL of the another web page. I already designed one web page whose name is a mydemo.html. So that's why I'm giving my file name. This is a mydemo.html. Now close that angular bracket and then close iframe tag. Save your file, save, or else you can press Ctrl S simultaneously, and when you are refreshing or reloading, so we can view that web page on a another web page. So same way we can add number of web pages on a same window. For adding number of web pages on a same window, we are using iframe tag number of times. Now next attribute of the iframe tag, this is nothing but src doc attribute specifies the HTML content of the web page to show in the frame. So how we are using the src doc attribute of the iframe tag, I'm showing you. So your first open iframe, then width equal to 200, then height, they are attributes of the iframe tag, 200, otherwise you can give any num pixel size. Next is the src doc equal to, in double quote, H1 for giving the largest effect, which is text you want to write that text, then close H1 tag, which I already opened, close that double quotes and close that angular bracket. Now save your file. Now open web browser and reload your C. What is the use of the SRC DOM? Iframe tag is used for inserting number of web pages on a same window. Same way, if you want to add another web page on a same window, so again to open iframe tag, and you can add number of web pages. So for adding number of web pages on a same window, we are using iframe tag. Iframe tag having number of attributes. First is the SRC, second is the height, next is the width, next is the name, and SRC DOM. They all are the attributes of the iframe tag. Hope you understand how to insert number of web pages on the same window by using iframe tag or by using inline frame concept. Thank you.